Good afternoon. I am Jeff from JT's Landscaping. I haven't put a video on here in a while because it's been snowing and raining out. But today I'm going to take this Bobcat E35 mini excavator. I'm going to pick up that oak limb that fell down a while ago by my mailbox. I'm going to cut it up with my Stealth chainsaw, which to me is the best chainsaw there is. It was my dad's. Years ago, I made up a saw buck like this right here. Then you have to pick up the limb, put it on here, cut it, move it. That's a pain in the butt. But when you have a nice, beautiful machine like this with a thumb on it, you can pick up the limb, cut it when it's in the ear. I'll show you how I do it. After the video, please give me some thumbs up, leave some comments, and hit the notification bell because you never know what videos I'm going to put on. And subscribe to the channel, JT's Landscaping. Thank you, enjoy. I always wear safety glasses and tight fitting gloves. Walk underneath the boom. When you start up the chainsaw, always put the brake on because you never know what's going to happen. Yeah. Tell you what, this is what we use a subbook for. It took me what, maybe 10 minutes, if that, to cut that up. I'm not tired at all. It was great. Wonderful chainsaw, a nice machine. Again, I'm Jeff from JT's Landscaping. Hope you enjoyed the video. Please give me some thumbs up, hit the notification bell, leave some comments, and please subscribe to the channel. Have a great day.